Hello, welcome guys. I'm doing your request to test the game on Pocophone F1. My controller JK02. That's come with a cooler, built-in cooler. Have to plug in the USB cable. The color always changing. Alright, let's begin. This is the latest Yuzu. Is it the letters 241? Let me check. Yes, letters one. S is today. Alright, the setting for the game. I will testing 3 game. Snapdragon 845 normal resolution, the lowest 0.5 . This one play around with it, people relax. Power off, can switch off this thing. Much cooler on your phone since I'm using a cooler with the controller. Well, don't worry about the heat. Right, my driver. Try any other driver. Get the one that are more stable for you. Well, first game, Burnout Paradise. That Hyrule, and last one, The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I'm slowing down the volume because the music. Music from Guns N' Roses, Paradise City. Welcome to the Paradise City. This game always crash. Maybe after this we find out what happened. So I don't need the on-screen controller, so turn off. Loading. Well, Paradise City. You can race a motorcycle, a car. This one motorcycle, right? Let's see. Still music there. Otherwise get demonetized. Come to fill up. What happened? Wrong way. At 0.5x, well, sometime it's 60, sometime it's drop 40 plus. Well, this is Snapdragon 845. Plus. Okay. How to turn down the music? License, record, discovery. Okay, seems okay on this F1. This device in Philippines very famous. It's hard to get the use Pocophone F1. Also in Malaysia, this device also pisang goreng. Also very hard to get the use on the LCD screen, very cheap. Battery, very cheap. Even the motherboard, also very cheap. It's replaceable. Instead of the RAM, must be faster. All right, the second game. Sorry for the audio. No music. Hyrule. Same setting. Warrior, Zelda, Warrior. With a cooler also, it getting hot. Quite the feel. The battery. Not getting hot. 30 degree on it. Remember, it's running at 0.5x. Okay. Less glitch on the graphic. Not bad, Yuzu, not bad. How to jump. Why are they standing like that? Maybe because of this thing?
Yeah.
Oh, some more over there. Some more, still many, many more. Graphic 12, even at 0.5x, not bad. Poco. Stretch the image, stretch. Wow, cut off. Bomb. Thank you. Alright, the last game. If you got any game for me to test, just request in the comment below. Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. The Kingdom one, I think it one also playable, but I haven't tested yet. Two call the P, not even 40. CPU 32, 33. The heatsink should be much hotter. Okay, also 20+ FPS. Okay, 20+ at 0.5x this one. Trigger. Oh, L1. to the God. Sorry, God. That become a myth. God myth. What's down here? And FPS drops. Some area faster, some area it's slower. Wait. Why are you throwing that way? Paris, Paris, crash. I say freeze, don't move. So it crash. Crash when they quit. Prevent crash, try some other driver or use the slower compiler, the JIT compiler, rather than NCE. Slow. This one more stable, but low FPS. Not even loading. Clear the cache. Well, it crash when you could. Wow, there's some water there. How cold is it? Wow, 10 degrees, 7 degrees, 6. Degrees Celsius, 8 degrees. If you let it like that, maybe 0 degree, turn to ice. 5. It's going down. Right, turn it off, just... Oh, no wonder, Poco, no battery. It's off. Turn it on, just press the power. See? Very easy to use. Connect. Press this too. Now it's connected to Poco. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. Link for the controller in the description.